The cooler, drier air travels above the warm, moist air. If the contrast is great enough, a thunderstorm forms. Then, if the winds are strong enough and shift directions at different heights, an invisible tube of air begins to rotate horizontally. A sudden updraft tilts the rotating air up. As the storm stretches the rotating wind, it spins faster and faster, often causing a tornado.